without further ado, welcome Tash Neal.
Still out here. Thank you guys so much for being out here. I want to start off by thanking Vita. It's really cool to start this thing and get to know such a great person. He's a really solid person. So if you know Vito, you're luckier for knowing him as a human being. So I just want to say that. We're gonna keep it moving. This is a tune. This is a tune that is one of my favorite early Beatles songs. Yeah.
About you night and day, I need think about you, I can say I'll never, 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 never do. So I'm telling you, my friend, that I'll get you in the end. Yes, I will, I'll get you in the end.
Can everybody hear me out there?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yeah, baby.
Rocking. Sound is good tonight.
This is fabulous. Yes, it is. This is good. This is good, good. So it's going to be, the set's going to be different stuff. We're going to go from early Beatles to mid Grateful Dead right now. And this is one of the first tunes I heard. I've been a Dead fan for decades. And it's one of the first tunes that I heard that really... the vibe got me, and I was like, this is really, like, a couple of songs, you know, when a band really wins you over, and, like, this was the tune, I was like, oh, yeah, I like this band.
Thank you. by a little river crying, reading the words from out of some trombone. And it's all in beneath a shout falls in the heat.
Song choice.
I wish I was there for when they wrote that, because I feel like it was a fun time. If you're writing lyrics like that, wow, you're having a good time. I don't know what you're doing, but you're having fun. So we're going from there to an interesting tune off of the White Album. Shout out to one of the greatest.
She was a working girl north of England way. Now she's hit the big time. And if she could only hear me, this is what I'd say. Oh, honey pie, you are making me crazy. I'm in love, but I'm lazy. So won't you please come home? Position is tragic. Come on, show me the magic of your Hollywood song. Oh, you became a legend of the silver screen. And though the thought of meeting makes me weak in the knees. Oh, honey pie, you are driving me frantic. Sail across the Atlantic to be where you belong. And if I come back to me, do, do, do. You became a legend of the silver screen. And though the thought of me didn't make the weekend and knees. Making me crazy. I'm in love, but I'm lazy. So won't you please come on? And if I come back to me, do, do, do.
Little jazz there. Little jazz. All right. Dig it. Thank you.
searching for an answer. Stick around. It's coming on. It's coming on. It's coming on. Like a flower. It's coming on. I say,
Deep cut alert. That was a McCartney solo piece called Coming Up. Recommend everybody listening to that. It's a great song. We're gonna move on to another great songwriter. I could be there right now.
That's a beautiful song.
It's one of my favorite tunes ever, man. It's a fantastic record. Neil Young, everybody knows this is Nowhere. Crazy Horse. Yeah. Woo-hoo. Oh, yeah. Rocking and rolling. This is another, so this is tune right here is another deep cut. And I first heard it, I think when I was in school and college. And like, I just started listening to songwriters and like Neil Young, cats like that, and the Beatles, because I never grew up listening to them. So I didn't really know what that was about. So then getting into their individual catalogs, George Harrison, John Lennon, and Paul's got a very extensive catalog. And this one, a lot of people don't know, but it's a bop. Boom. Gotta love it. Thank you guys so much, man. Really appreciate that. It's one of my favorite tunes, real. And he really did it on that one. And no one knows that song. It's great. And I remember when I first heard it and I was like, he wrote Yesterday. He wrote All My Loving. I was like, it's enough, okay? You're good. That songwriter, we get it. And then I hear this song and I'm like, you know what? What am I doing? So thank you, Paul. But it's good. It's a good song. Many thanks. Really appreciate that. Very much so. It's funny, like, still doing these streams because you're like, you play a song and you're by yourself and you're like, oh, did anybody? Is everything okay?
We're here.
We are here.
You hear?
You can dig it.
We're trying to explain this to all the other artists, Tash. They don't get it.
Yeah, listen, I still don't get it.
I know, but I mean, no, they don't get it because they're fried from streaming.
Oh, wow.
They can't handle it anymore. It's like, no feedback.
Give me more. I'll take it.
You got it all.
I'll take it.
I love old crewman songs.
That's a great crewman song. I told Chelsea we sang that in high school. Me and Buff Joey G.
Dig it. Shout out to Joey G.
You sang it better.
The Buff Man.
You sang it better.
Well, I appreciate that. And so... okay, this is gonna be. So we're not, I've never played this live ever. And when I started, quarantine, I was saying earlier that, you know, a lot of cats and a lot of cats that I was talking to, what they were playing and listening to was like stuff that they fell in love with when they started playing music. This is one of those songs that blew my mind. My breath on that one.
Whoa. That's great.
Surf's up, man.
Yeah. Hang ten.
Hang ten. So quick ear training exercise and listening exercise for everyone. What blew my mind, and I've listened to this song a trillion times, and so we all know that that's the intro, right? But what you will find is when you listen to the bridge part, when it goes, you know, the bridge, he's playing, the guitar players, both guitar players are playing the same thing as the intro. It's just, Brian Wilson, the genius, he just said, we're going to take that part, put it in the intro, make it sound like ice cream trucks, and then the rest is history. So that's how genius Brian Wilson is. It took me like, Chelsea was there with me. It took me like a week to get over that. I was just like, you can't tell me this is not the most brilliant thing that ever happened. No one can tell me that. So shout out to Brian Wilson. This is another early Paul tune. Speaking of hidden gems or deeper cuts. It's about sunshine. And so hopefully it's a little hopeful. Yeah.
Beautiful.
Thank you. Right.
Oh, that was so cool.
Woo!
Thanks, guys.
We were all singing harmony.
All right. Gotta have the harmonies in there, man.
Yeah, what chord progressions?
Like, yeah, he was doing, they were kids when they wrote that stuff, which is insane. We're gonna keep it going. Keep rocking and rolling. So this is another favorite that I was revisiting in the beginning of quarantine when we were all out there.
Makes me wanna try, but she said
Gorgeous. It's another tough one. Never played that before live. So we're doing all new things. It's new summer, 2020. This is a London Souls tune off of Here Come the Girls. Called Certain Appeal.
But you still pay the fine. You're destitute, they get you broke on your toes. And where you're going, baby, nobody knows. Don't know what it is, you know what they say, it's got a certain appeal. But you're the monkeys from the back, you thought about the big class meal. Oh, babe, too bad to be my man. Too bad to be my man. Too bad to be my man. To be mine, be mine, so good to 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 be, 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 so good to be, 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 so good to be, 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 be,
Woo! Rocking and rolling, rocking and rolling indeed.
Captures dynamics.
But yeah, man. Yeah, that was London Soul's tune. A lot of high notes in these few tunes we got going. Shout out to the singers. Shout out to Little Richard, the original.
Woo!
He did that. Rest in peace. In that spirit, keeping the rock and roll alive, keeping the favorites alive.
Oh, darling.
Hey, Tash, how's my canned quack track sounding? Sound like there's real people here?
It really feels like it's real.
I know. I think I did a good job capturing all those people at Jeopardy. No, they're really here. They're here.
Awesome, man.
Where's Jenny?
I'm so thrilled.
Where's Jenny Amon in Colorado? I told Tash about you, Jenny. Where are you?
She's hiding.
Where is she?
You got no camera on tonight.
Ah, she's probably...
There she is.
Where is she? There she is, Tash. That's Jenny, Tash.
What's up, Jenny? Hey.
Technical difficulties, and then I was having to sit out and chill difficulties.
Damn.
Beautiful.
It's dinner.
I want to go to there.
I too want to go to there. So. Much love, man.
Thank you.
Much love indeed. Thank you.
Josh, making a high notes. Ask Vito when he tried to sing Mr. Moonlight.
Mr. Moonlight. That's
another great tune.
That's a tough talk. Trying to start.
But it's a hard one.
Because he goes way up.
Yeah, it's all. I mean, yeah, they did that. All right. Still, we're gonna go back to the beach for a second. It was appropriate to see the outdoor situation. This is probably one of the most inspiring songs, I think, or inspiring records ever produced and written in every way. So we're gonna do that. Got him. for the notes. Woo-hoo! All right. Woo-hoo!
Pet sounds.
Pet sounds indeed. Pet sounds indeed. We're going to keep it rocking. And that, keep bring it back up, bring it back up. Slowly but surely.
Fantastic. That was awesome.
Quite appropriate. Thanks, guys. Really appreciate that.
Super, super appropriate.
Vito inspired me, actually, to do that. So thank you, Vito. Thank you again for having me as well. Love you too, brother. We're gonna keep moving up. And this is one of the guys that inspired me to really dig into the guitar. And I mean, I think he's the greatest that ever did it. But what do I know? I don't know much. But it's James, his name. He knows a bit about the blues, but I'm gonna do it in a different version. I wanna bring it to Chicago for a second, if I can.
Make them laugh,
pretty cool, man.
Thank you very much. Sometimes gotta do things you never did. Ever done any of that? So it was super fun. Thank you guys for giving me the opportunity to try a bunch of new stuff, because you know, I've never done 90% of all this.
No, awesome.
Thank you.
market. Moonshots. Spend it on a have not. Money. We make it. For we see it. You take it.
Marvin Gaye, he's never been more relevant in life, generally speaking. He's always appropriate. He's always on time. Marvin is always on time. Marvin's never not been on time. In that vein, I don't know if everybody knows the story about this song, because we're going to bring it back. We're always bringing it forward, going up, but also returning back. We're gonna bring it back to Paul. This was a song also off of the White Album, going all the way back to the beginning. And Paul tells us, and I actually saw a really touching picture of him recently in the last like 10 years, but he wrote this song after watching just a lot of struggles when they were touring around 64. And eventually he played, I think, must have been in Arkansas, somewhere around there. And one of the two surviving Little Rock Nine. Little Rock Nine were nine students that were the first to integrate their school in Little Rock, Arkansas. And Paul, you know, met with them and thanked them for what they did and all of that confluence of circumstances brought out this art that he created.
Amazing.
Woo! Thanks, guys.
My favorite. It was awesome.
I very much appreciate that. It's a tough to get through that these days. It's a beautiful, such a beautiful song. We're still riding up. So hope is alive, and this is one of my favorite records. Produce. We got a shout out to George Martin. You think you know me, but you haven't got a clue. Super stoked to play for everybody. I got a couple of more, and I want to thank everybody again. I want to thank Vito again. It's been such an honor to get to know him, and it's really been a pleasure to play and be a part of this. So thanks everybody again for having me, and I'm going to do an original song that's super old, not super old.
Thank you, brother. Very nice.
Thank you very much. Thanks everybody again. And yeah, man, this tune has been done by everybody, and it's funny. I was like, some tunes come to you when they're just like, and you haven't thought about it in a while, but pick up an instrument and it's just like, oh, you know, shit, it's a song. This was one that just hit me. All right.
Yeah. Neal.
I did this to my cord. I rock so hard. We're breaking cords out here. That's right. That's right. Thanks, everybody, again for having me. It's been quite a pleasure. What a blast. What a blast indeed. So that was my last tune. So I want to thank everybody.
No.
You guys want another one?
I want another one. I don't want the rest
of another?
Yes!
Oh, yes!
We're going to do another one. We're going to keep it rocking.
I'll have another as well.
All right. All right.
Awesome. Thank you. Thank you.
Scotty Moore would have been proud.
Thank you. Thank you very kindly. Scott's the guy. Scott's the king. But thanks again, everybody, for having me. It's been a pleasure. It's been incredible. I hope to see everybody again soon. I'm just going to grab a bunch of water, but I'll be back in a second. I'm going to hang around. So I hope to talk to you guys in a bit.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thanks, guys.